Hey guys, this is Chan. I'm trying to figure it out what to do with my PS4. It's just a blinking blue light. As you can see, when it just powered on, it's just keep doing it. I'm still waiting for the TV is on. As you can see, there is no signal coming through HDMI, and I'm still waiting. Hope that PS4 boots up. Let's wait and see, you know, what the diagnosis is going to be. So if it doesn't come on, I need to figure it out how to make it bootable. I'll keep you guys posted. Thanks.